mosquitoes. The battle continues, but the battlefield is changing. Throughout the millennia, people have fought mosquitoes and the diseases they transmit. Now, with globalization and with climate change, mosquitoes and diseases are spreading. Mosquitoes are becoming resistant to insecticides. The diseases they carry are becoming resistant to drugs. And mass use of pesticides required for control has negative effects on public health, on beneficial organisms, and on the environment. But there is another battle plan, the Sterile Insect Technique, SIT. SIT is a type of birth control for insects. Already successful in controlling major crop and livestock insect pests, SIT is being refined and validated to control mosquitoes. Special factories rear millions of male mosquitoes, sterilize them with radiation, and then release them into target areas at regular intervals. They mate with the wild females, but the males are sterile. There are no offspring. When sufficient sterile male mosquitoes are released, each successive generation will have fewer wild mosquitoes, and the population will be suppressed. Success will depend on people, in villages, towns, and also cities, collaborating with public campaigns to eliminate mosquito breeding sites in combination with traditional control methods and the release of sterile males. This integrated management reduces the mosquito population enough to prevent disease transmission and nuisance biting. As there is no environmental pollution, no development of resistance, it is sustainable. SIT offers an additional method to control mosquitoes and the diseases they carry, and thus to reduce human suffering in many parts of the globe.